one more time, Confucius saying, what a great joy to have a friend like you from afar. Thank you for joining me today. Huh? For 35 years as a visiting professor in Beijing City University, teaching English and history, to be with my great pleasure to be your local tour guide to bring you see the Great Wall of China. All right, now I'm going to turn on what is the Great Wall. All right, this is a part of the Great Wall. You see the fog and hazy. Now I'm going to turn to the sun side over there. Today is a funny day, sunny day. A lot of local tourists are coming. Even actually, those breaks have been brought back from the local farmers, the local people contribute, try to rebuild the wall when we start to build the wall. I think this must be one of the things some of the children or the students who are interested in to ask. Okay, anybody has any questions? I would like to show you a little map. In this case, you can understand more about the geography of China. You see, this is the shape of the map of China. PRC since 1949, when China was formed as the People's Republic of China. Mongolian already cut off since 1949. So it used to be the shape of apple, and now it looks like the rooster, all right? So Beijing is here. The Great Wall starts from here, all the way get across. People take the highway traffic, even the train, country road, come to visit the Great Wall. Okay, let's keep moving. So just now I told you the Great Wall have been concentratedly built, have been built in three big dynasties. First dynasty was about 2,200 years ago, 221 BC, by the Emperor Qin Shi Huangdi. The second time the large scale of the construction of the Great Wall started from Han Dynasty, which is about 200 BC to 280. Can I show you a picture of the night picture, which was taken by the local farmers? Night picture. The night picture, this one. All right, good. Thank you, Leonard. Let me show you this. Okay? What's this for? This is all the light candles, right? This was made by the local students who made it like a light belt. This picture was taken by one of the farmers, just like the background. Mama riding a horse went to the Great Wall, but unfortunately, the horse walked very slow. Mama was very angry, tried to make a horse go fast. And then he said like this, Mama, qi ma, ma man, mama, mama. You get it? It's not easy at all. Okay, one more time. Mama, qi ma.
Mama, qi ma.
Mama, qi ma.
Ma man.
Mama,
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 mama, mama.
Okay, together. Mama, qi ma, mama. That's all for today. Hope you like it. Hope you come to China. Welcome to China. What a great joy to have a friend from afar. See you next time. Bye bye. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's all.